You want it all the way off? Mm-hmm. Okay, there you go.
It's fresh.
Oh!
Okay, so this, the mentol has acids on it that you can't taste or see, and it happens because the acid is reacting to a liquid that causes the explosion.
What?
That this breaks the mentol's bonds, which makes it do this and explode.